はい、こんにちは、サイです。プロモウェアシです。こんにちは今日はですね、餅つきの風景を紹介したいと思います。
リキクスペン
They are making mochi with mochi rice which is not found so much in America but is traditional in Japan, especially around New Year's and Christmas. And basically what they're doing is they're mashing the mochi rice with these plastic things in a stone bowl that's been heated to get it all sticky and mash it together. And then they add sweet beans to it, and it's a dessert you'll see all over Japan.
はい、現在この今ご覧になっていただいているのは石臼ですけれども、石臼とあと杵が先がプラスチックですね、硬いプラスチックでできているってことなんですけれども、伝統的なものは木の臼で、木の杵で、つくんですが、最近は木の壊れやすいものを防ぐっていう意味もあって、こうしたプラスチックでできたものだとか石臼を使って、お餅つきをしているということです。Traditionally the wooden pot, how do you say, but was used, and also in the countryside still they're using wooden pot, and also the hammer, looks like a hammer thing, they use wooden, but the preservative or prevent cracking, they start using hard plastic one, and also using the stone for making this mochi, and the people, you know,get tired, it's, you know, needs some strength to do so, changing, you know, people, and then they just start, still continue mashing. See now, like a sticky start, you start seeing.だんだんだんだんお餅の形になってきましたね。こうやって2人で、回りながらこねていくんですね。はい、まあ、お餅を用意するまでにはこの石臼とかも熱湯をかなり熱いお湯で、温めておいて、お餅がこう臼につくのを防ぐんですね。すごい柔らかいお餅ができてますね。Looks very soft. People are saying, you know, oh, it's soft, soft. But too soft is not good, they are saying right now. And then, はい、これは蒸し器になるわけですかね。
ここに。
あ、蒸し器で、これは今、もち米を蒸している状態ですね。So this is a big steamer to, you know, steam mochi. もち米だけ。
そうです。
もち米だけ。
もち米だけ。もち米を一晩水につけといて、水を吸わせて、それでだいたい30分ぐらいかな。
蒸す。So you have to prepare beforehand, which is like a night before you're gonna make mochi, and soak in the water overnight, and then using steamer to steam mochi about 30 minutes. And then now you hear the sound of pounding. Ooh. So the hammer stuff, you need to, you know, let it water. That's scary though. You have to put the water every time you pound mochi. The got mochi splash.
もういいな。ちょっと粒がね、あの、粗いんでしょ。うん。もう、あの、餅はできてる。うん。そう、柔らかい。すごい柔らかい。お。
Oh, very soft mochi. They make they just finish making.
Thank you for watching. This is Promo West.jp.
Thank you. ありがとうございました。